everyone, Digital David here. Today in this video, I'm gonna be unboxing and reviewing the EAGET 256 gigabyte external solid state drive. This is also available in a 500 gigabyte version. I did receive this product to review, but any opinion expressed in this video is strictly my own. That being said, if you're interested in this product, you wanna find out more about it, the link to it will be in my video description below. I've also reviewed other EAGET products on my channel, so be sure to check out those videos. Here's the nice retail box and packaging right here. This features USB Type-C 3.1. Now let's go ahead, let's open it up and look at the package contents. Here are all the package contents. First up, we have your customer service and contact card with your warranty information. Next, we have our quality control certificate. Then you can see we have our user guide and manual available in multiple languages, walking us through the package contents, the product specs, how to set everything up with Windows and Mac, and to partition and format the drive. This is plug and play for Windows and Mac. And then they have a FAQ section as well if you have any other questions. Don't forget you can reach out with their contact information that's provided. Then you can see we have a USB to USB Type-C cable right here. The Type-C end is gonna plug into the drive and the USB Type-A end is gonna plug into your computer. Next, you can see we have the drive itself. Check it out, SSD with their logo and branding. This is a mini portable drive. Look at how small and compact it is. You can see our capacity on the back side right here, 256 gigabytes. And mini portable SSD Type-C 3.1 model M1 with our serial number. Again, this is available in a 500 gigabyte version. There's where we connect our cable, as you see right here. And then we plug the other side into our computer. So check that out, very small and compact. Can fit in your pocket, almost fit in your wallet. Very thin and easily fit in your hand, backpack, briefcase, anything along those lines. This is highly portable. Now let's go ahead, let's plug it in and try it out. So we have the drive plugged into our computer right here, and you can see by default right out of the box of the 256 gigabytes available, we have 238 gigabytes available for our SSD drive. The first test we conducted is Crystal Disk Mark. It's showing our actual read and write speeds to be 388 for our read and 192 for our write speeds. Using ASSSD, just another benchmarking tool, you can see we got a read score of 125 megabytes a second and a write score of 126 megabytes a second. Somewhere in between there will be your average. It will vary depending on the tests you're running, the software you're using, the files you are copying, pasting, exporting, importing, encoding, all that different stuff depending on what you're doing. But it's advertised to get speeds up to 500 megabytes per second. Real world though, we were seeing 388 megabytes per second with our tests. So let me share with you my final thoughts after using this solid state drive. First, the thing I like the best is the design. Very slim and compact. I think it looks great and it's very, very, very portable. You can put this in your purse, your pocket, your wallet, gym bag, briefcase, backpack, you name it. You can easily carry this with you and it's very lightweight. Also guys, I highly recommend today getting a solid state drive versus a disk drive. You'll see much better performance. You get the better designs as well too, since they're smaller and shrunken down and less power consumption, that sort of thing. So really nice to use a solid state drive. There's no moving parts either, so they're more durable. That being said, there are faster drives available on the market today, but you get what you pay for in regards to performance and storage capacity. So you gotta find that delicate balance between what do you need performance-wise and what do you wanna pay. Well, that concludes our video. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget the product link will be in our video description below. Please go ahead, check it out and do your shopping from there. Any purchase made through that link helps support our channel at no additional cost to you. So we're really grateful and thankful for all of your support. While you're at it, can you go ahead and hit that like button for us? And subscribe to our channel. We have new content coming out daily and we don't want you to miss anything. Please go ahead and give us a follow online and make it a clean sweep. Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, Twitch, TikTok, Discord. You can message us on WeChat, check out our website and join our free newsletter. Thank you guys so much for being here. Don't forget new content daily and we can't wait to see you in our next video.